Welcome students, myself Akshay Kumar Srivastav, I am your computer teacher and this is my new video class 4th, chapter 2, more about Windows 7 and today's topic is selecting files and folders, renaming file a folder, moving a file into a folder and copying a file into a folder. That topics are given on your book, page number 25 and 26, page number 25 and 26, okay. So we start how to select the files and folders. Students, you can select files and folders exactly in the same way as you would select any icon on the desktop. If I want to select that file, that Excel file, then only I have to click on that file, okay. Only single clicking is that on the file is the selection of the file. If I want to select that folder, name of folder is a AD office, if I want to select, then click on that folder, okay. That folder will be selected. To select any single file or folder, you have to click on it. If you want to select more than one adjacent files or folders, then click on the first folder. Here I click on the computer and I want to select all that more than one adjacent files or folders, then hold down the shift key. Shift key on the computer keyboard. There is a shift key. And you want to select that shift key, then click on the shift key and hold on the and click on the last icon. If I select 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, that 12 icons, if I want to select, then click on here. All that 12 icons will be selected. That is known as a select to more than one adjacent files or folders. How? If I want to select these all that files, first I click on that photo folder, and if I want to select here, then I click, first I click on the shift button and then click on the last folder. All that three lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That 11 files and folders are selected, okay. This is the selection of more than one adjacent files or folders, okay. And if you want to select all that file, then you, that is the easy way is that, drag the mouse, not like that. That all that 15 files and folders are selected. Dragging the mouse and select all that files and folders like that. Only that 7 files and folders are selected, okay. This is the another way. And if you want to select this and this and this different positions icon, then how you can select? First you click on here. And if you want to select any other, then you hold down the control key and click this, this, this and this. Here I selected that 5 icons in different positions. So how you can select? First you select any one icon, click on any one icon, then hold down the control key, CTRL key and click on the icon which you want to select. Here, here, if you want to this, if you want to this, if you want to this, then these 5 icons are selected, okay. This is the another way to select files and folders, multiple files and folders, okay. Now next topic is renaming a file and folder. How you can rename a file and folder? If here is a file name was AD office and I want to rename that file, then how you can rename? Select the required file and right click on that, right click and then there is a rename option came. Which option? Rename option. You have to select the rename option when the existing file and when the existing name or file folder becomes highlighted, type a new name. If here type only office, I type office, I type and then press the enter key. That folder will be renamed, the name change accordingly. How you can change? Right click on that file, select that file folder and right click on that and then click on the rename folder and then you have to type a new name. Which name? If I type AD office, then AD office, okay. that is the AD office name is written, and then you have to press the enter key. The file, the name will be changed accordingly. Okay students, next topic is a moving a file into a folder. If I want to move that file into that folder, AVIMAT folder, if I want to that VSN transition files into that folder, then how you can select the required file which you want to move, select that file and right click on that selected file, right click, and when right click option came, click on the cut option. Here is option, which option? Cut, and then open the folder in which you want to move the cut file. On which folder you want to move that file, and if you want to then open that folder, how you can open? Double click, and here you have to right click in the folders windows right pane. Here is a right click, and then the option appear paste. You have to select the paste, then the file came on that folder. Okay, how you can move that file folder? This is the way how you can move the file folder. If I want to that seated July file into that folder, then how we can move? First you have to select that required file that you want to move, right click on that file, and there is an option came, you have to select the cut option, and then you have to open that folder on which you want to move the cut file. Open that file, and then you have to, here is also option, paste option is there, you have to right click on that, and paste option came, you have to click on that paste option, and then file will be pasted on your folder. Okay, you can also move a file into a folder by simple dragging the file and dropping it over the folder. One way is also that how you can move that file. If I want to that 10th class result into that folder, then how? You have to click on that and drag that file and move into that folder. That file will be gone into that folder. Okay student, that 10th class result is moved into that folder. Okay students, so this is the way how you can move a file into a folder. Now one is a copying a file into a folder. You can copy one or more files into a folder by following the steps given below. If I want to make a copy of files and folders, then how we can? If I want to make the copy of an Excel, that files I want to make a copy, then how? Select the required file, right click on the mouse from the shortcut menu, here I, and then option came, which option? Copy. If you open a copy, open the folder where you want to copy the files. If I want to copy in that folder, then open it and right click on the right pane, and here I also, you have to open the right pane and select the paste option, and then the file, the NXR VSN census file will be pasted onto that folder. Okay student, this is the copying a file into a folder. A copy of file will appear in the folder. You can also copy a file or folder into a folder simple by first holding the control key and then dragging and dropping the required files and folders into the destination folder. Once again I also tell you how you can copy a file. If I want to copy that file, then if I want to copy that file, then how? Right click on that file and then click on copy, and then open a folder on which you want to copy a file. Double click on that folder, the folder will be open. Right click on that empty space, and here you have to open a, click on a paste option. On which option you have to click? You have to click on a, first you right click and you have to click on a paste option. Okay, and the paste option and click, and then file will be pasted on that folder. This is the way how to copy a file into a folder. Okay, and deleting a file folder. If we want to delete a file and folder, how we can delete a file and folder? Today's next topic is a deleting a file folder. How you can delete a file folder? If I want to delete that file, then how? First you open that file. If I want to delete that file, then how we can delete a file? Right click on that file and press the, here's a delete option. Which option? Delete option. You have to click, and then the file will be, and message came, are you sure want to delete or move the file into the recycle bin? Then you have to click on that yes. If you click on that yes, then file will be deleted. Then file will be deleted. Okay students, so you can delete a file folder from the desktop by following these steps. Select the file which you want to delete, select that file which you want to delete and press the delete key from the keyboard. In the keyboard there is also a delete key. I have pressing the delete key, the message came, are you sure want to move this file into the fold recycle bin? Then you click on the yes. Okay, then the file or folder will get deleted. Okay students, I think all of you understand. Thank you, have a nice day.